Dear students, good evening. Today, I want to explain about the intersection of two sets. In the previous class, we have discussed how to find the union of two sets. Today, I will explain you how to find intersection of two sets. For that sake, first of all, we must take the sets A and B. Here, A is equal to 5, 6, 7, 8. These four elements are in set A. Next, B is equal to 7, 8, 9, 10. These four are the elements of set B. Then, find A intersection B. How can we find A intersection B? The solution is A intersection B is equal to, first of all, we must write the set A. The elements of set A are 5, 6, 7, 8. Now, you must write the symbol intersection. Now, you have to write the elements of set B. They are 7, 8, 9, 10. In intersection, the main thing is you must collect the elements which are common in both A and B. So, if you observe here 5, 6, all the elements present in A but not in B. Coming to the next elements, 7 and 8, present in A and also in B. 9, 10, present in B but not in A. So that here the common elements are 7 and 8, which lies in both the sets A and B. Therefore, that is equal to 7 and 8. This is the set of A intersection B. Now, we can show it through Venn diagram. How can we show through the Venn diagram? First of all, we must draw the universal set and it is denoted by U, and next set A and set B. So, you must write the elements of A and B. First of all, you must write the common elements of A and B. They are 7 and 8. The remaining elements of A are 5, 6. The remaining elements of B are 9, 10. So, this is the part which indicates A intersection B. Therefore, A intersection B is equal to 7, 8. We can show it pictorially as pictorial structure. This is the set view. Set A and this is set B. The common part of A and B is, first you must create A. And next you must create B with different shading. Now you must show it as A is equal to. The shaded part of A is, the shaded part of B is, the shaded part of A intersection B is equal to the double shaded region like as, this is the double shaded part which lies here, this indicates the A intersection B part. Okay. Thank you. If you have any doubt, you can consult me in the comment section. Good evening to all.